Moi. I'm funny, I know. Here I am in my crappy car. Can you hear it? It's really loud. It sounds like a tank. And yes, I am listening to Fall Out Boy. It's pretty cool. Let's give you a little tour. Look at that. Ooh, look at the steering wheel. It's awesome, right? Yeah. Digital speedometer, though. Kick ass, right? Gas gauge doesn't work. That's why it's on E. Got a clock. Old school. Yeah. And I got a CD player, which is really weird because this car is like older than the one that I had. What else? Glove box that doesn't stay shut. Tried duct taping it, but didn't work. Random articles on the floor. Passenger seat. Ooh, pretty. Yeah. Awesome tan seats. And then the back seat. Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, no cup holders though. Oh, and then there's this little like space thing right here. Never put nothing in there because, well, stuff doesn't stay. And then there's my tassel from my from graduation, I guess. Yeah. So illegal and must be hanging stuff there, but and then there's this like little cubby thing. Most times I use it as a cup holder, because there is no cup holder. Then my keys, ooh, look at this L. You can see him. And then Ichigo is on here somewhere, yeah. Me and my anime, yeah. You guys just love me. Yeah. And then there's the horn. I'll push it. Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? Mirror. Another mirror. Another mirror, it's broken. Look at that. Look outside, look at that. Trees. Ooh. Yeah. Well, there's a tour of my new craptastic brown car. With pretty interior. Yeah. Well, see you later. Moi moi.